They know me in the valley, I'm sipping Northern Cali. The players and the haters and the wine spectators. But from Detroit to Napa, my palate's the real deal. I got bouquet nose and hella mouth feel. Yo, give me the cork so I can match the appellation. I buy my barrels at Sotheby's, accept no imitations. What you think, that regional designations don't matter? Denomi Nazione, the origine controllata. Run up to Bottega for some Italian vino. Taste the rocky terroir in this Willamette Pinot. The Chateau Aubrion is some special juice, but I think I'd rather ride dirty with my Chateau Petrus. Cake, bread, Chardonnay, you better pour me a glass. And when the Kiwi's overtaken by fresh-cut grass, you can drench me in a Methuselah of Stag's Leap, or just a Jeroboam of Silver Oak in case I'm feeling cheap. You're looking for Screaming Eagle, yo, I'm a fellow seeker. I found the 86 Jordan, thank God it wasn't a sneaker. Bring me the Master Sommelier in a silver cup. How long until this Balthazar Scarecrow will open up? I'm out all day snacking squab at Mustard's Grill. I got duped into sipping on some Argentinian swill. This red zin is fruit forward and overrun with jam. Do you have something else that you think might stand up to this lamb? Kicked out the tasting room, took the Malbec and the Maybach, and grabbed some chewy old vine zins that from way back. I tucked in the French Laundry and we finished our meal. Bring me a knife and some Parmesan and leave the wheel. I'm a Grand Marnier souffle, it got me drooling. And knocked the taste out my mouth with some Petey Lagavulin. I'm a gangster enophile, I gotta have my vino. They don't make Nebuchadnezzars of San Pellegrino. Stopped at Rutherford's for a cocktail and a snack. Sixsmith and oysters with a white burgundy back. And even though the Wellington's especially mild, I think it'll pair quite nicely with Lafitte Rothschild. Back to Healdsburg to anchor up Sonoma. Muddle up some Fresnos in my spicy Paloma. I got the lobster and lump crab, stack it up in the tower and wash the whole mess down with some crispy Rombauer. I'm tasting Loganberry, gooseberry, blackberry, blueberry, flutter of asparagus along with strawberry, auberge and soleil for unhooked iron horses. Then I fell flat on my face cause I overdid it with my pen. I aerate my sips and I'm decanting in my Rito. Then I pump back in some argon with my surgical needle. I can't believe this shit is even coming out of my mouth. I used to be a Detroit gangster who poured my 40s out. Send the Dom back and bring me out some Chandon. Oh, did I ever tell you about my golf trip to Bandon? If you got problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 Solomons of Opus 1.